talking a little bit of trash, and you know, this is sending you a message right now, Lola, what Roxanne Perez is doing to Carmen Petrovic in the center of the ring. Well, more so in the side of the ring right by us, but you get what I'm trying to say.
I mean, like I say, Roxanne Perez.
Into the cover, hook of the leg, and Petrovic, another near fall.
She's in a zone, Vic, and I must say, there are levels to this game. I mean, Roxanne Perez, she's a future Hall of Fame. Take it away from her.
Look at what Perez talking trash.
Cállate la boca, come mierda.
Oh, yeah. What that mean?
Check your mouth.
Well, right now there's no talking for Carmen Petrovic as she is being beaten down in the center of the ring by Roxanne Perez, the NXT Women's Champion, who told Petrovic earlier today to go back to watching the stars. Go back to watching the show. Go back to being in the crowd. Those are some harsh words.
Now, the thing is, Roxanne once upon a time was Carmen Petrovic. Bright-eyed, just happy to be here, but no more.
Petrovic counters into a cover and a kick out. And, you know, Lola, you've had some issues with Carmen Petrovic, but have you gained respect for Petrovic?
Yeah, you know, I've never really seen eye-to-eye con Carmencita, but martial artist to martial artist, I respect her. You know, she's a tough competitor, and she's doing really well right now against Roxanne. Ooh, coño, tremendo patada. That was a good kick.
Just tell it like it is.
And that was a great line. Natalya Neidhart X, as we just heard from Lola Vice, Carmen Petrovic is showcasing that toughness, taking it to the champion.
Come on, Roxanne. Come on, Roxanne. Suck it up. Look at that veteran experience from someone so young in this business. Oh. I love it, man.
Roxanne Perez is arrogant. She's boastful. And right now, she could be looking for the finishing touches on this matchup.
Pop Rocks
as Perez proves her point once again.
Here is your winner, the NXT Women's Champion, Roxanne Perez.
That 305 just connected. You throw a spinning back fist, and Lola Vice's fists don't lie. Book, are we getting a glimpse at the future? And as a matter of fact, Book, Lola Vice is taking Roxanne Perez championship with her.